Hello everybody. So quick recap, we just got another royal seed and took out another one of Bowser's little clouds around his castle. We're in a new area, but I'm not quite ready to start here yet. I'm actually going to go back because I do want to get the badge that I left behind. Because at the time I did not have enough coins for it, but I do now. And yes, there are some more seeds we need to go back and get again. Or should I say get, because I passed them. Safety bounce, yeah. That could be a useful one. I need to save up for that wonder seed as well. We'll get one standy for now. Posing Peach. Why not? Yes. I definitely want to equip this one for now. Head back to the Petal Isles. Hope the audio is okay for everybody. Let me know if you're getting any weird feedback, please. Let's see what we have here. Wait, is this the one I already did? Peace. Let's open a new area. Oh yeah, I did open a new area here. Okay. Let's see if we take away course personnel. Good to know. Okay. Looks like it's some underwater stuff there. Hold up. Now I've done most of this, but let's see what we can find. Oh, that's Bowser. Can't get to him yet anyway. Here. Dolphin Kick 2. Oh, I was not expecting that. Make sure I don't get crushed here. I had to say something. I knew better. I told myself, don't get crushed. You gotta be kidding me. Nope. Oh, no. Ah! My timing is horrible.
stop it.
Is this one still here? How did I manage to do that again? You know what? I want to restart the course from the beginning. Because I want the other coin too. I can't believe I did this. This is so embarrassing. Ah, come on. I should have made it out of there. Flower plant mess with me. I knew it. I knew it. I was wondering if there's gonna be enough space. There was not. Oh, no. Oh, this is embarrassing. Oh, come on!
Take a minute here if you want.
I'm not giving this one up. I was doing too well to just fully up and give up on this.
Take a minute here if you want.
You quit mocking me, you flower. Dead. Wait a minute here if you want. Got you.
Oh no!
Oh no! I can't believe it took me that long to get that done. That's so embarrassing. I do believe I got all 3 10 coins. Oh, so there's another pipe up top that I needed. Okay, another piece to the top. Okay. That's fine. take my Wonder Seat and go home. I was gonna go top of the flagpole. It's okay. Not yet. Actually, you know what? Yeah. Because I'm going to be swimming, so might as well. Wiggle a race. Okay, Mr. Wiggler, what's going on? I wasn't even paying attention. I'm so worried about the Wiggler, I didn't even notice the fish. Why does a Wiggler have skates on?
You're doing great, Joe. Go,
go. Trying to avoid these sleeping Goombas. Oh, I swam right into that. Okay. Got this. About that. Okay. Wiggler was cheating. He had skates on. Give me that Wonder Seat. Wiggler, we got a Wonder Seat too. No, it doesn't. I feel like there's something hidden here somehow. There should be a toad path or something. A Captain Toad hidden somewhere. I've only found one so far. I'm pretty sure he's not the only one. Downpour Uproar. Okay, that sounds interesting. Did you know you can customize the controls of dashing? Oh, yes, I did know that. I've already gone through and done that. Nine seats. Oh, eight seats for this one. Basic numbers seem to be confusing me. I can't get over here yet. Okay. Thank you. and you. Hey. I did that to myself. I'm not even mad. Hey, you.
Want to swim with me? I'm impressed.
You should be. I'm impressed too. I survived. Checkpoint. Okay. Shock. Could you not? Shock.
Wow. Nice work.
Get to last. Okay, one to see. Finally. But I lost my elephant trunk. Go. task completed. I still can't go here, so I guess I need to finish this one first. I'm missing something though. I should be able to get over here. Okay, see what we got going on here. Some visitors. I must go greet them. Poof. Say Master Papa. All three shining balls, okay. We reached Shining Falls. I think I remember hearing that there's a royal seat at the top of the waterfalls. You get turned around, you can check your map with L, okay?
Let's go.
Master Poplin's house. Okay. It's you, Prince. Alright then, I welcome you to Shining Falls. Where our waterfalls offer a cascade of trails, okay? If I'm ready. Trials and take the rules. Rules are rules, even for the prince, okay? Wonder seed. Okay, start a course with a super mushroom power up. Ghost, that's the online feature. Not quite there yet. Switch badges. I don't want to start with that one. Search party and empty park. Okay. Let's start off with this one. All the wonder tokens hidden in the plaza. Okay. Get help from my friend. Did you think I have a friend? Well, you gotta be like that. Oh, that's the first one. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. Horrible jump on my part. I know some of y'all are gonna be watching this on YouTube and cringing. For those of y'all who aren't watching on Twitter and cringing already. things do. Why do I keep jumping away? Will appear once I have it. Problem is, I still haven't gotten that last coin. Alright, where are you at, coin number 5? No, I didn't mean to leave. Come on. Oh, that's embarrassing. Yeah, I know, I know. I was pushing you to four back already had, can you? No? Somehow now I have one less than I had before. As I fall. Okay. Oh, what am I doing? Soon, man. any hidden blocks I might have missed. Chat. Anybody out there ready to do this part? I'm gonna figure it out. I'm not leaving until I find that last coin. Luckily, there's no timers on any of these. This is where the wonder seed would be. Okay. What am I missing? Seems like it should be right here in this area. What I'm missing. Maybe I need to water the ground. Seems like it would be along these void areas, but there's nothing else really here. What? There it is. The whole time, I was missing it easily. That took way longer than it should have just to get this wonder seed. Okay. Alright, so what's next? All of these are supposed to be trials. Okay. The Happy Cat trial. Hop hopping away. Okay. Ghost. Oh, when I come back as a ghost, yeah. Yeah, and of course you might come back as a ghost. That's another player. I'm gonna stay offline for now. Well, I just did. Oh, I can't get past him yet. See what this one's about. There's a lot of times when things happen, it's all just because I'm not paying attention. I really need to learn to focus more. Take that. I got that one to see. Okay, so I messed up. Towards, but that was a massive jump on my part. Okay. I didn't even go for the top of the flag that time. I should have, though.
Easy for the way.
Poof. Hello, when I go poof. Break time. Okay.
Here we go.
Still need to do this one, which I'll probably come back to. Let's go ahead and open this up. Another badge. Poof badge challenge. Crouching high jump, okay? Hit him.
This is a reminder. Take medicine.
Oh, and I messed up there. Okay, let's try this again. Kidding him still. Wow, that's a big one. And right into him I go. Oh, I messed that up at the wrong jump. Yeah, but I should have bounced off his head. Back to that 10 coin.
Wait for it. Great. All right, this way. All right, this way.
Okay. I didn't bounce off his head, so I missed the other coin. Okay, I have to come back for it. You know what? Usually when I ask you if you want to wear the badge, it's probably going to be helpful. As long as I master the secret technique. Okay. Poof. The Midwild Trial. Hop on it. Okay. Wow, along the way, like, kind of disappears, and then just, like, there it is. Trial, hip-hop in the way. So we did that up there, so we still need to do that one. Don't know which one I want to do next, so... I'm short on my own. Oh no, I can actually get something. Isn't there a badge or something I wanted?
Nobody's home but me right now.
Oh. Nice. I mixed you up. I thought you were the popgun shot. Something else in here I want it, but okay, we'll go with the wonder seed. Yep. Come back again sometime. All right, everybody, thanks for tuning in. We're gonna go ahead and end it here for today. I hope you enjoyed the stream, and I hope you join us next time. Today's stream was only a little bit short. We're gonna start streaming longer in the future. If you'd like me to add a co-host and do two-player on this game, please let me know. But y'all have a good day. Thank you for watching. Bye.